Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and welcome back. Today I'm happy to join a blog hop celebrating the September release by Altenew. And there are also lots of giveaways along the way, so make sure to visit my blog to find out all about it. Now, we are going to take a quick look on some of the stamps that have been released for this month. I'm not going to show you everything, but I just wanted to show you a few of them that I really love. So this is called With Gratitude, and as you can see, it comes with beautiful leaf designs, perfect for fall, for thank you cards, as well as for Thanksgiving cards. So many possibilities with that set. Now, here is a very unique set. This is called Cotton Comfort, and I really love those designs. I think they are so beautiful and they are nice and big, so it will cover up beautifully the front of your card. And it comes with sentiments that are perfect for comforting somebody, so sentiments for sympathy cards and perfect also for thank you cards. Now here is a Christmas one with those two big trees that you can emboss or you can stamp with different colors, and it even has a sentiment inside. This is the Night Before Christmas stamp set and matching dies, and you also get little stars to embellish your little tree. Now here is one of my favorites from this release. This is called Peace on Earth, and we will take a closer look later on since this is the stamp set that I will be using for this video. And finally, there are a couple of dies that I really love for creating three-dimensional elements, perfect for decorating for Christmas. So you get one that you can create a three-dimensional ball. You can create it with your kids and decorate your Christmas tree, and you can also create the three-dimensional stars. Now let's take a closer look on the stamp set that I will be using today. So I'm going to take them out from the pouch, and Altenew has come up with those pouches that you can open and close at the top, and I like to store my Altenew stamps and dies together in one of those pouches since I keep everything together. So this is the Peace on Earth stamps and dies, and there is a beautiful ornament with the globe. I really love this design, and there is also a branch that you can stamp to hang your ornament from. Now what is awesome about this stamp set is that it comes with the sentiment Merry Christmas in many different languages. So you get it in French, Italian, Welsh, Dutch, Norwegian, German, Chinese. I actually counted 15 different languages. And there are also even more sentiments in English. And of course there are matching dies to cut out your branch and your ornament. So this is the stamp set that I will be using for creating a Christmas card today. But I am planning to use more of the stamps that have been released this month, and not only the ones you see in the video, but even more. So make sure to leave me a comment down below and let me know which is the stamp set that you want me to use on Friday. So now let's move on with this card. I used my powder tool on this piece of white cardstock to remove static electricity so I can do some embossing later on. Now, Altenew has come up with this case of acrylic blocks, which I really love, and they are big, nice acrylic blocks in four sizes, and I am going to start stamping my sentiments. I am using my Versamark ink, and I'm going to apply my embossing powder. The embossing powder that I'm using is by Altenew, and that's Antique Gold. And then I will go ahead, choose another Merry Christmas in another language, and then I will go ahead and stamp it underneath. Now, you can do that quicker if you want by using your stamping platform. Just add all those sentiments one underneath the other and stamp at once, and then emboss them all together. And I managed to fit quite a few of those sentiments. They all say Merry Christmas in different languages, and I made sure that I stamped everything along one side of my cardstock. So I have heat set everything, and I hope you can see how shiny that looks. Today I'm going for a very elegant looking card, and I love Altenew designs just for that. They are not very childish and they're not too cutesy, so they are perfect for sophisticated cards. And I am stamping the ornament again with Versamark ink, and I'm going to use the same embossing powder to emboss it. So I'm going to keep everything monochromatic. I will have everything with white cardstock and only gold touches on top. I'm going to heat set my sentiment. Now remember, this video is a part of a blog hop, so make sure to visit my blog because you will find there all the details on how you can enter for the giveaway, as well as links to the rest of the blog hop stops. I am going to use the matching die, run it through my Big Shot to cut it out, and this way I will be able to pop up the ornament on top of my card. I have some gold string there that I am threading through the top, and now I can remove the backing and stick my ornament on top of my card. And I am going to secure the thread at the back with a piece of scotch tape. And I'm going to embellish my card a little bit more, so I'm using the same string and I am tying a tiny little bow. I'm going to cut out the tails and then I'm going to stick that on top of my ornament. Now I'm going to use some white glue for that, but you can also use your glossy accents or even a glue dot. And finally, it's time to assemble my card. For that, I have already created a top folding card that's 4.25 by 5.5. I'm going to use this tape, and this is a decorative tape that I have from a previously released kit by Altenew. And it's a nice gold and matches perfectly the rest of my design. But you can recreate this look even if you don't have this tape. Just swipe your Versamark ink all along the side of your card base and then apply the same embossing powder as you did for the rest of the project and heat set it. This way you will end up with a beautiful border that's going to match perfectly with the rest of your card. I am going to stick this panel on top of my card base and I have added some foam tape at the back to add dimension. And you can stop this card here, you can call it done. It looks beautiful and very elegant. Or if you are like me and you don't know when to stop, then you can go ahead and add some golden dots with your Nouveau Drops. And that finishes off my card for today. Don't forget to leave me a comment and let me know which one of the Altenew stamps and dies you want me to use for Friday. Thank you all for watching and see you next time.